New video tonight. One person was taken to the hospital today following a rollover crash in Paragould. The two-vehicle crash was reported at the intersection of Court and 3rd Street. This is new video of the scene. Captain Jason Elm said multiple agencies, including Paragould Fire and officers, responded to the scene. Elms added one person was injured and was taken to a local hospital.